Can you see me? Not sure. Hold on, guys. I just need to fix something. Now, why the camera isn't working, so I'm gonna fix it. No cameras. Says it's not fixed. Same problem as. Oh, by the way, I'm playing The Last of Us 2. So just be patient, I'm gonna fix this. On guys. Last of Us Part 2. Well, how do I fix that camera thing now? Parameters menu. It's connected. It says it's not connected, but it is. Okay, he wasn't plugged all the way. I got it. Let's just go back to. Okay, guys, I'm back. Camera is it's supposed to work. Hold on, guys, I need to fix that camera thing. So accessory. Is that a joke? Hello, Yonda. Hello, Kavira, Michael, David, Andre, and everybody. How are you guys doing? Let me just fix that thing with maybe. I need to switch because there's two USB ports on the PlayStation. Maybe that's why it's not working. Let's hope that now it's working. I see. I see. Should be fine now. I'm back. Okay, now it's working. Hey, camera. Now it should be fine. I'm right here. Can you see me, guys? Yeah, I can see myself. How are you guys doing? Hey, what is this? What is that? Moderate, what do you guys think? Yeah, Romero. I had some break this morning. Breakfast. Breakfast. Okay, should I go for let's try moderate. What is this? What is this? Ah, you know, I'm just gonna play the game and that's it. Doing good. Is that it? Come on, that's PS5 supposed to go fast. What took so long? A naughty canine game. Fireflies.
I don't know what happened.
Butterfly.
I'm supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone.
Yeah,
Joel. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that whole cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
Kind of have similar hands.
Sweet.
you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
What a father should do.
I saved her.
It's like Metal Gear with the ninja scene. Brother?
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests.
Hey, W. Never mind, you'll come next time.
Her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Is that his brother? He doesn't look like him. Maybe it's like different design, because I know there's different version of the game. Was this game designed for PS4 or 5? 4, right? horse is beautiful. Damn. Look his plate, plaque d'immatriculation.
It's okay, I got him.
Yeah, that's his brother, yeah. You sure? That's him.
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
So what happened to the Fireflies and Ellie? Neil Druckmann. By the way, tonight, 3 a.m. France or Paris time, episode 4. Converse, All Stars. Ellie, how you doing? Do you remember me?
Hello. Ellie?
Hello, Sergei.
Gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
She looks different. Hey. He does too.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta... Get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
A guitar.
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay.
We fixed it, huh?
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you.
What? Me? What?
try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, as I believe
in you.
And I believe, as I can see,
I believe in your beauty.
Future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
She?
No. No, 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 no. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Did she know how to swim?
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
No, that wasn't funny. I'm sorry. I'm just pretending.
Yeah.
But still, still a good one. Validated.
Good night, kid.
Okay, so she's hiding a... I don't like this music. For years, so she's another... Still alive so far.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never... Oh, fuck, this is so great.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. Okay.
Hey, do you know how I can play with my PS4 controller? Because PS5 controller has a limit of autonomy. You know, I've been reading like some articles saying that the PS5 controller has a limited autonomy. I'm like, what? Like, so I better gotta play wise with this. Oh, cause this is limitless, but this looks like they broke down after like 300 hours of gameplay or something. I don't know if they fixed the problem with the new edition of the PS5. But one sure thing is that the PS5 itself, the model CFI-1200, is 500 gram lighter than the first 1000 version. And I think that the chip, the processor is a new chip. And it consume less power, like 20 megawatt less or something like that.
Is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. You sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. Mm-hmm. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
She had a great time.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool.
What's my weapons?
Thanks.
Looks like everything went back to normal. There's no zombies.
Hey, Jesse.
City seems to be alive. Yeah.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry.
Didn't say I'm sorry.
Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Is that a Jill sandwich?
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's Too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
How long?
Whew. Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shit.
Holy shit. Get to cover. Go, go.
Wait. Hold on. Wait, that's the wrong. Oh, come on.
I'm going to come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Oh, okay.
But how am I supposed to? I can't even play properly.
Gotcha. We're on the board, suckers. See you.
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Okay. Ow! Who taught you that?
You're winning. So fucking sneaky. Eat that. Oh, you like that?
I can jump. What? I can jump.
You better hide.
Ow.
Oh, double combo. Yo, where's the kid? Oh shit, precise.
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
She got a funny voice, son.
Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together.
So you can jump in this game.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hey, Shiver.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Seems to be very anxious. Hostile angst. Who's this? That's not Ellie. Muscled woman, huh?
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
She was there and was like, wait a minute, that's not.
Come on, this way.
Wait, who's this to begin with?
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out and it's warmer?
No, can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
no idea who this is, but... She's probably 100 kilograms or something.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Muscle woman, huh?
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
You're breaking up with Mel.
What? No. You wish.
But who's this?
I've had my fill.
I'm so confused.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
I swear to God, really? She's stronger than this guy.
What is that?
She looks like you'll more bulked.
It's too high.
Look at the...
Come on.
Look at the... Look at my shoulder. Hold on. Look at my shoulder. Look her. She's stronger than I am. Look at the shoulder. Whoa, what's going on, man? Why are you looking? She's terrified. What the heck? Is that a joke? What? Is she looking like that?
Shit.
Hey, eyes on me.
She's scared.
Abby.
Obviously.
Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your
ass? She was terrified. Abby, you could see in the facial expression, the eyes was like... Ziggy. You want me to speak Spanish for 1 minute? Like what? Yo hablo español un poquito porque es un idioma similar como francés, pero yo necesitas muy practicar. Español no es como francés, es la pronunciación es diferente. Diferente. Pero eso es y mucho más, amigo mío.
Have you told anyone else?
Y tú, también. ¿Qué tal?
Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns.
That's a beautiful game.
It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Who's those guys?
Okay.
Rudolph Red-Nosed guy, yeah.
In there. How do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay.
Diferente, see, was correct. Yeah.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're going to want to turn back.
We can convince him, right?
Who's pregnant? I'm sorry. Who's pregnant?
I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
This dude looks like my nephew. Same bone structure, you know, and features. I think he got his girlfriend pregnant. What is she doing? She's not scared anymore. But dude, I swear to God, she's probably 100 kilograms.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Wow. Wow. What is she doing? I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm trying to pretend I know. Woo! She knows how to throw punches. Peekaboo. Oh, I got a weapon? Where's my weapon? It says there's a weapon here. Where is it? What? How I did that? Oh, like Resident Evil, you can do a U-turn. Any instruction? Okay,
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
I am really confused. I'm stuck in here or what? I would appreciate some instruction or something, at least.
Thank you.
Okay, I got no idea what's going on, and it's boring, so maybe they should give me some instruction or something, at least do something. No idea what to do. Sorry about it. I don't know what to do. That's boring. Swear to God, they should give instruction like tell me where to go, because it makes no sense. Okay, I think I get it. She's like a snake. Well, that's a new innovation, something interesting. A new innovation. How do you call that liturgical, literary, not liturgical? Literary device when you use twice the same word, the same meaning. How do you call this?
Pregnant.
It's not euphemism. Shit. Euphemism is like diminishing something, some meaning.
You alive?
No, I don't think so. A new innovation. Is it a
there's a lot of them.
I forgot. Because I like to, you know. How you doing, buddy? You're gonna be fine. Stay there. I'll take care of you. Just kidding, you're dead. Well, litot, euphemism, parable, oxymoron. What else? What was it else? Translating. You know, the literal devices, literary devices is a bit difficult. And sometimes my brain is freezing, I swear. Just like the water. Just like the, yeah, the water and the whole thing. So what am I supposed to do now? She's too heavy. No way. Come on. How am I supposed to do this? Trying to find a way. Almost made it. Is that a joke? Yeah, the heck. Oh, shit. Really? Is that a joke? Just jump in there. Is that a joke?
What the heck?
Go jump! Really? Okay, I fall. So you basically can really browse around. Hello, how you doing, dude? She's like, freeze! Empty your pocket! Really? She knows how to fight for sure.
My shoulder. I need to get a view.
The zombie was like, make me feel alive! Like in Metal Gear, you know? When Snake is fighting the ninja. Foxhound. They fight and he goes like, make me feel alive. Hurt me, you know, hurt me. What a fight he was.
How do I get out of here?
Oh no. You find out. I mean, like, you're the strong lady. Why you wanna get out of here? Just stay in there. Light a fire. Relax. Get some popcorn. Go break some nose when you feel like you need to. You know. What was that? When you feel you need to release some stress, you find a zombie or two and you know what to do. I'm like,
this is a bad idea, Abby.
Like I told you. I like the fact that you can go like Snake, you know. This is beautiful. What? BBQ. Strong as F. Is this game designed for PS5 or PS4? Because... Because it's a beautiful game. I like it so far. I like it. Maybe because I know how to play now, you know. Be fine. Yeah, she's brutal.
That's how you do it.
That's how you do it. What's your name, by the way? I'm Ben. I didn't introduce myself. Last of Us. Hold on. Wait, I can hear something. Oh, this way. I like that game. I really like that game. It's like Metal Gear. I like it. Gameplay is interesting. Is two or one? Did she see me? Can I throw bricks or something? Bit off top, no? Yeah. Gameplay is great for sure. Damn. Try to imagine some Metal Gear on. Dare da. Sa, cacate qui. Kono nai nara, kocchi no kara yukusu. Koi to ittara koi. Can I grab something to... Hammer fist. Gouken. Strong fist, huh? She's strong. See, that's a Metal Gear kind of game. I like it. Do you see how I damaged them. Problem. Well, I'm a bit confused. What is this?
Come on. This way. Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
How come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Ow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
Where's Joel?
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Wait, we have a problem with... Hold on. Let me fix something with the camera. I'm gonna change its place. It's better like that. Oh, I like bottle. I heard a bottle somewhere. Well, never mind.
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Have fun and good night, Romero.
Come on.
To do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73. May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. sign of infected. Or non-infected, for that matter. Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. There's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route. That's the one. There's the town. With the big tower thing? Yep. That's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's. On you. Question.
Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy. You.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No. From old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Yes. You're gonna kill me.
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I mean, we still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Another evacuated neighborhood.
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter. What are you doing?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. Are you guys good?
Yeah.
Look what I found.
How did she get there? How did you get there? Damn. She's scary. How did she... I don't get it. She's fast.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Ooh, I don't have this one.
The Tesseractor. It's like a, it's like Professor in, Watchmen, what's the name? What was the name of that guy, the blue guy in Watchmen?
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
We used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies.
he's really into them.
Oh no.
I actually really like them too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
Well, they're surely making video games.
I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so... Someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played anything?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
I think this is it.
Dropped.
So what?
Easy girl. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Go find him.
More blood.
Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way. Runner.
swarm. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Okay.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question. Gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Not sure how this works, but...
Dina, this way.
More runners. Let's keep it going.
Two of them.
That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
This is it.
Coming.
But where is she?
Roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Die of old age and not because you've been infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Well, she won't. She's immune. Mom, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store, except for the drugs. Your husband came on me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survived. I'm sorry. Know what you did, girl, but was it the one who jumped at me? The one I killed?
That roof?
Not sure.
Huh?
This way. I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
The way she say amen sounds like amen in French, which stands for like amen. Funny.
Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
No. No, 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 that's not what I wanted you to do.
I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
K9 is the employee of the month. Why? How am I supposed to guess that? Maybe it's in there. Yo, Kristen. Left the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date, my good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those. Or give them away. That's for your back, alright? Feel better, you know. They have the employees of the year is... What you doing, lady? 2020. Wait. Missing something. You have no names on it? July, maybe? So something. Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! They're not for me!
Extra quiet.
Come this way. Come this way. Come to me. Can't see nothing. Ooh, I can't see nothing. You can do that in Resident Evil 4.
Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
Dina Muk, come in and hear me.
I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Dina thinks she's talking to a random lady. She has no idea who she is. Why is she coming where I'm coming? Stay away from me. Oh shit, she's coming. Oh shit. Come to time. Come to Papa. Oh shit, she's coming this way. Wait, I need a break. I need to drink some water. I didn't see that one coming. I didn't see in the back. Well. Let's see. I was doing good and then I messed up. There's some in the back, can you believe that? I didn't see that there was like actually a second room in the back. It's why I got... See that one? Get out of here. No, you gotta be kidding me. Takino Goku Shirino Meme demo. Mi miremo. Meremo dai. Tascino cocoro. De. Stir. A bit scared. Pinpoint my enemies with my inner sight. I'm not using my ears or my eyes, you know, because she kind of feel them. Megami Yenai. Momoku to Najikonji de Shou. It's like a, she's like a blind you know, person using her inner sense. Oh shit. What? Am I missing something? Are you coming? You gonna stay there or what? Yeah, come this way. You're doing the right choices. She's not even killing them at all. Be the next one, guarantee. job. That's my daughter.
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what?
I'm impressed. Bye, Andrew.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
She looks so different.
Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
There's nothing in the pharmacy. Then how do I escape from here? How do we escape? Can you talk? I'm always doing everything, lady. Diana, that's your name, right? Dina. Dina Mok. I know there's different version of the game. Hey, what is this? Ellie has two different designs in The Last of Us 1.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
How about the door? Open it.
Hey, there's a cable. Help me out.
What you wanna do? You serious? You're kidding me or something? Well, what you planning to do, Mike? What you planning to do? Seriously? Think it's gonna work? A brick on it or something so it can, you know, like turn around the I have no idea. Maybe there.
Get over.
Oh yeah, she thinks she's a scorpion.
What do you think?
There we are. Okay, now we're good.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Go ahead. Almost broke my neck, man.
Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout?
I think I'm gonna do a break. It's time to.
Following you.
It's time to get some Scandinavian cheese. Rich in protein, no fat. And good to release some casein before you go to sleep. Casein is a protein that melts down slowly and diffuses the whole thing slowly in your body. It's good for recovery when you do workout. Come on. Why is she so slow? Just
keep going. Dina, how much further? Dina,
where's Dina?
Dina, where are you?
Dina Turner. Because there's a tornado. Or because she turned her back to, you know, Ellie. Dina turned her back.
You've been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
C'est quoi ce taxiphone?
Thank you.
Devil's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in? See what's back there.
You serious?
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Hey, this Shane.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
That's electrical engineering. Okay, okay, we're good. I just want to see.
I had no idea.
Hold on. Yeah.
Real dark shit.
So let me tell you what this is.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ.
Hey, can I zoom on it?
Yeah.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
It's like a walkie-talkie. A radio emitter is trying to...
He and Joel did a lot to
R2, R3, like transistor, RLC system. Yeah. That's what I study, what you see on the electrical engineering. To solve this kind of problem, you use Norton and Thevenin shims to replace like the inductors with like Norton. Either way, Norton or Thevenin models. One is like a generator, a intensity generator and a resistor, and the other one is like a volt, a tension generator and a resistance, or a resistor, and you try to solve the problem. And the circuit they use is RLC. R is resistance or resistor. L is like induction and C is like capacitor. Why does some radio station work in some place but no others? Because it's a question of wavelengths. You have to modulate your signal in amplitude. Like amplitude means like high. You know, like sinusoidal signals that you have like on oscillators when you want to visualize like an electrical signal. So let's say that you have FM frequencies, that stands for like frequency modulation, you know, and AM is like amplitude modulation. What you do is like you go through a process, most likely it's like a frequency modulation. You inject your original signal to what we call how you say that in English? I don't know how you translate this. Like, try to imagine you have like two signals. One is like the your voice that you when you talk in a talkie-walkie, you know, your voice is like transferred into like the membrane, which transfer, which is like a vibration through the membrane, which makes the coil move. There's a magnet with the coil. The vibration of the membrane makes the coil moving, which affects the magnet, creating a current. That's your signal. That's like a AC signal, alternative current. Then this signal is it's like short wave. So you gotta find a way to send this short wave or short length wave signal and to broadcast it somewhere. So what you do is you modulate, you kind of put it inside another message and also another signal to deliver it to an antenna, which is far, far away. So use a larger wavelength, which means like a smaller frequency. A higher frequency for high frequency means small wavelengths. So higher, small frequency and higher, longer wavelengths. But hey, yeah, it's like that's how you transfer. Oh, a carrier. Yeah, you have a carrier. The carrier is like your envelope signal, which is like a sinusoidal. Man, that's fascinating how you can process your voice and through a system and just.
It's Tommy and Eugene.
Tommy.
They look like babies here.
I can't rotate it.
Found the generator.
A higher antenna. It's not about higher.
Oh, wow.
You know? It's not about higher, it's about length wave, you know, length wave, that's what matter, because your signal is basically an electrical magnetic field, so it goes like all directions, but it has to match the same length wave or frequency of the receptor that you use as an antenna. It has to be the same size. That's how it works. Let's fix that. But what?
With that.
Why? No, no, I'm fine. Can I turn it off now? I don't use it anymore.
More stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Selena, Celia, what do you mean? You wanna reach like an antenna? Like, what do you mean? I'm sorry.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. I'm 80% certain.
80? Wow. Let's see who's right.
Dead weed. This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dawn of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
Can you hear me?
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
That someone is, you know, I unplugged my device and I'm using the mic from the camera, and I feel like someone is playing around with my PS5 or something, hacking the system, my internet. Because yesterday something weird happened. You know, I was playing and my controller didn't respond. It's like someone was like controlling it. You know, when it stopped, I don't know what happened. It wasn't me. And now this mic is working. So I'm going to try one more time. You tell me, I'm going to plug it in front of you. And when I plug it, you're going to tell me if you keep on hearing. I'm plugging it. I just plug it in front of you. See? So I don't know who's the mofo who's playing with my PS5 and my internet, but that's not nice. Yeah, now I'm good because I unplugged the whole thing, but I want to use this and isolate the sound, otherwise the sound is everywhere in the room. I know now you can hear me, but if I plug it... use PTSD or not, or the thing is it just happened like that. I was talking to you guys and you told me we can hear you. I didn't do anything, you know. It comes from the mic. It looks like something happened to the controller or like this, but I don't know. What's PTSD, by the way? Oh yes, you can, yes. You can hack a PS5. PS5 is like it's like a PC. It's nonetheless, but like a PC. It's like the same architecture. You know, with code, you have no idea what you can do when you know how to code. But let me try to fix something. That's not cool. PTSD. Well, what's that, by the way? Try to find a way to fix that. It's not cool. What is post-traumatic stress syndrome? From what? From video games? I'm serious. I think that someone is hacking my PC, laptop. It's not working. My phone sometimes do weird things. And you saw once in real time someone hacking me on the PS4. I don't know if you guys remember. Someone was literally writing messages instead of me. You saw that. You were there. Some of you were there. I'm sorry if the mic isn't working, but that wasn't me. Definitely not me. You have a button here on the... This is how you stop. This is how you stop, like the mic. Or you just plug. There's a button here. You go like here, and you stop the whole thing. Talking about the mic, you know, here. Anyway, no, it's not wireless. It's I plugged the PS5, and maybe that's why it's like that. I plug like the cable in the back. Oh yeah, since I've been hacked, I think still the same thing here. Do you guys remember that? I don't know who remembered that in the chat when I was playing. I don't remember which game it was, but definitely someone like took over the chat and typed instead of me, talked to you instead of me. You do remember Maximus, right? It's insane. Yeah, I have nothing to hide anyway, Javi, but I had an idea on who that could be, you know. And I think that I have like two ideas, let's say. Yeah, that's a violation of your privacy. That's a violation. This is a form of violence. It's the same etymology. Violence, violation. It's like if someone basically come to your place and open the fridge in front of you and start like to manipulate and your stuff. That's basically the same shit. That's disgusting anyway. These people, they have no manner. So like, what you wanna do about it? Anyway, it's almost 2 o'clock, so I'm maybe gonna stop the stream and start maybe restart Wednesday. If you want sweeter, take some. How do you save in the game, like in, oh. Is it like in Last of Us 1 or Part 1?
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
Clea Rose.
You haven't heard of
her. I'll do that when I finish the game, but the weird thing is that it just happened like that.
Like
my voice just stopped like that. I didn't do any manipulation.
Okay.
And
yeah.
Let me check something quickly.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
What is she saying?
Smells
good. Smoke something?
I mean, I'm gonna be stuck here a while, right?
She's gonna get high or something.
Totally trapped.
Okay.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10.
They're gonna get high, they're gonna get attacked.
1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night? Why are we still talking about this?
Yeah, I tried to do that, Jebby.
You said it was a mistake.
But you didn't work that well. You know, that VPN stuff. Because you need to go to your router, identify the device you're going to put the firewall into, the VPN. So with a controller it's easy, but with a PS5 it's much complicated.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid six.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah. Six.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside.
I see you, hey Jackie.
Don't want to stop you.
Okay guys, I think I'm gonna break and then play the rest on Wednesday. Probably. That's the top girl, isn't it? Top lady in the place. Did I just sleep? That was fast. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, guys. Let's try next week or Wednesday. So far, remember to like the video. Subscribe to my channel too. Also, press the bell if you want the notifications. And if you want more social media, it's down there in the description. See you guys and take care. Goodbye.